Philippine Health Department warns the public against fake COVID-19 test results being sold online. Sellers are supposedly offering fake negative RT-PCR test results for 2,500 pesos each. The fake forms are made to look like those issued by the Philippine General Hospital. The health department reminds the public to get themselves tested only at licensed laboratories listed on its website.
We have a way of tracking test results coming from our licensed laboratories. Pangalawa, maaari pong mag-cause pa yan ng harm sa inyo. Kasi maaari pong bigyan kayo ng false results, yun pala, positive na kayo. O kaya, negatibo pala kayo. Di ginamit niyo huyang fake na yan. Baka mapunta kayo dun sa mga wards o dun sa mga quarantine facilities na hindi naman po dapat.
Aside from fake test results, authorities also warn against the sale of COVID-19 test kits on e-commerce sites and social media platforms. The Food and Drug Administration stresses that the online sale of such test kits is prohibited. Today, the Philippine government's COVID-19 task force will tackle the Catholic Churches or the Archdiocese of Manila's request to allow the celebration of Mass during Holy Week. But the Archbishop of Manila is already allowing its churches to celebrate Mass at 10% capacity.
The Archdiocese of Manila defends its decision to open churches amid the national government's prohibition on mass gatherings. A pastoral instruction released by Archbishop of Manila, Broderick Pabillo, asserts that the 10% capacity cannot be considered a mass gathering. Pabillo also insists they are not defying government's health protocols.
Yan po ay hindi defiance sa IAMF, IATF. Yan po ay affirmation ng aming right to worship. Kaya yan ang pastoral instruction ang sinabi dyan na kung magbubukas tayo, not more than 10%. Pero ang depende po sa pari natin at sa ating kanyang mga pastoral leaders, kung sa kanilang lugar ay pwede silang magbukas.
In a text message to ANC, Justice Secretary Minardo Guevara said government's COVID task force will tackle on Thursday a request by the Catholic Church to be allowed 10% attendance during Holy Week masses. But even without the approval, churches under the Archdiocese of Manila will push through with the 10% capacity. The health department urges churchgoers to be careful.
Hindi naman po natin sinasabi, wala tayong sinabi sa protocol na isasara po natin ang simbahan. Ang sinabi lang po natin, iwasan natin yung mga mass gathering events because it's a form of a super spreader.
Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque has warned the government will order the closure of Catholic churches that will defy the ban. The Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines, meanwhile, backs the Archdiocese of Manila's move. The Integrated Bar of the Philippines says the constitutional provision on the separation of church and state cannot be invoked since this issue is a health concern and not a legal one.
It's a reasonable policy naman or rule under the present circumstances. So mukhang wala akong nakikitang conflict of separation of church and state.
Joel Caballero, ABS-CBN News.